Here is how to save the free ProfessorWord bookmarklet. First, make sure that your Bookmarks toolbar is visible. If it's not, right-click the empty space next to the new tab button here. Make sure to right-click and not left-click. And then select Bookmarks toolbar. Great, now it's visible. Next, drag this button to the left side of your Bookmarks toolbar. That's it, ProfessorWord is now saved. If you don't see the Save Bookmarklet, check the drop-down list in the corner here. There it is at the bottom. We suggest that you drag it to the left side of your Bookmarks toolbar so that it's easier to access. To use ProfessorWord, just select the Save Bookmarklet the next time you're at a website that uses words you don't know. With ProfessorWord activated, you'll be able to get definitions with just a click. And that's only the beginning. Check out our other video that highlights some of the cool features of ProfessorWord. So there you have it. Save our free bookmarklet today to find out how easy it can be to improve your vocabulary while you surf the web.